Dr. Troy, I have bad news. I've spoken with my overseas representatives. It turns out we're not as liquid as I thought. I won't be able to help you with your loan. But on a happier note, your work on Benny is just so amazing. We truly look like father and son now.
Not anymore. Son of a bitch, what you are doing to your son is illegal in this country, do you understand? You understand me?
Yes.
And I'm at the loan. I decided to make it personal. Okay, I want $400,000 cash by Friday.
That's a lot of money, Doc.
By Friday, you asshole! I gave you a little secret, and you get to stay out of jail and wish more as perverts would love to do what you're doing to your son!
$400,000. I can manage that. Just as soon as Benny can travel, we will be on the plane. But you will never see us again.
You are going alone. Okay, your father's son freak show. It is now a solo act.